Thorium.
Reprocess. Then make the fuel rods with uranium-233 and put them in the reactor.
As if all cars were wood-paneled station wagons.
There she is. Where? Right here, the wagon.
Correcting that misconception takes people to a new space.
It convinced a lot of people in the audience that thorium was a safer alternative.
Who presented that?
When they haven't yet explored, and where they haven't yet formed a strong opinion.